are warning residents of a U.S. Treasury phone scam. A victim says he received a call from a, quote, Robert Morris, who said he was calling on behalf of the U.S. Treasury. Investigators say calls like this are an attempt to intimidate victims into sending money. If you receive a similar call, write down the number and report it to the police.